Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong.
Meet the men behind the monkey, and how this movie became a marvel.